We will go over the following topics in our presentation. First, about us and our product. Second, data source. Third, business situation overview. Fourth, business plan. Fifth, social network analysis. Sixth, solution summary and roadmap recommendation. Our company's slogan is build science backed product that focus on the basic essential that the skin actually need, all while being transparent in every way. The products that are currently on the market include cleansing foam, toner, serum, sunscreen, and there will be other tools product launching soon on the market. Next, we will talk about social graph. We will tell you how we collect our information. There are two tools we have been using, which is Facebook Graph API and web scraping. We use Facebook Graph API to collect data regarding the page we own, including user interaction, user profile, age, gender, and friend list. We also use web scraping to collect other page data that we do not own. This includes our competitor and lifestyle page or influencer our use might be interested in. The duration for our data scraping takes 3 months.
1. We finished the first part about my company and product. We are moving to the next one that we are going to show you how our business situation is from analyzing SNA graph on Gephi. Before starting, we have to know following level to understand this graph clearly. First, pink is the our brand content, include launch for product which mentioned in product overview. Green is the competitor product content from the graph. They have one note content about lip balm that we don't have. Orange is the lifestyle influencer page. Blue is the beauty influencer page. And for the user side, we have two user group. Our user who interacted both content from us and competitor is labeled in purple, and user who interacted only competitor is in yellow. However, you don't see user group who interacted only our content, right? Result from graph, we don't find this group, and this is one point that we got from this graph. And we analyze this graph, we get 3 key takeaways from this graph to improve our business. First, our content are participate less than competitor content. Second, competitor launch content more than us during 3 months, refer to lip balm content launch. And the last, user are interested in lifestyle and beauty influencer differently. Next, we'll share you our company business plan that we'll try to achieve by utilizing SNA. From analyzing gap in the previous part, we need to gain market share our business. Absolutely, this is a business objective. If you remember our key takeaway in the previous part, these business problems are taken from that. Because exactly they are our business pain points that need to be improved. Let me recap you. First, user participate our content less than competitor. Second, we launch content less than competitor during 3 months. And the last, we need to focus more our user interest content behavior. So to summarize, main of business strategy is increase content engagement rate, whether like, comment, and share. Which our social network data analytics team will share you how we use SNA in order to create solution to achieve this strategy.
Social network analysis for skincare business. There are two objectives: acquire new users and initiate new content. First objective: acquire new users. Two key use case: customer engagement analysis, customer classification, and influencer identification. We begin by analyzing customer engagement behavior. On the network website, we observe users who follow both our company and our competitor product content page. On the right side, we discover that there are 27 users who follow both pairs and 29 users who follow only the competitor product content pairs. So our focus for acquiring new users will be on these 29 users. And then analyzing 29 nodes of users who follow the lifestyle page is what found that they can be classified into two lifestyle groups. Group 1, we refer to this group as the adventure group, as they prefer activity about sport, touring, and camping. Group 2, we refer to this group as the beauty group, as they prefer activity about shopping and spa treatment. And then, analyzing which product content page they engage with the most is what found that sport group are interested in cleansing foam. Additionally, analyzing the influence page they engage with the most to recommend solutions for acquiring new users. For the adventure group, it is recommended to have post cleansing foam content to influencer page E. For the beauty group, it is recommended to have post cleansing foam content to influencer page F. In summary, this solution can help acquire approximately 10 out of 29 new users.
Move on to objective 2, initiate new content. We have two use cases, with the first being product bundle content. As a business, we want to increase awareness, or in this case, engagement of the product that is not well known or has a lot of attention yet, by bundling it with the well-known content. We begin with product content engagement analysis. We found that cleansing foam had the highest engagement considering the number of the users and relevant statistics. Next, we took a look at those 28 users and discovered that the two least engaged content were lip balm and serums. Since lip balm is not in our current product portfolio, we prioritized the serums. Okay, following that, in order to know our 28 users, we classified them based on their engagement with lifestyle pages as shown in the presentation. The majority of them are interested in shopping and spa lifestyle content. We also identified the key influencer based on their engagement with beauty influencer pages to see which page would be the right channel to approach the users. Consider degree, page rank, and other statistics. Influencer page E is the right one. In conclusion, to create product bundle content, we bundle cleansing foam and serum and approach users through influencer page E and focusing on shopping and spa content style.
Alright, let's move on to our second use case. To achieve this, we conduct three analyses. First, we use web scraping to analyze our competitors' activity over the past 3 months. We finding that our competitor have been posting more content than us. They have published 5 product content, but we have only published 4 product content. Moving on to customer classification, we discover that our user have engagement with the competitor lip balm product content. Therefore, we have decided to create new content. The target product content is lip balm. Lastly, we analyze influencer identification. Through our analysis, we identify an influencer who has a strong connection with user and interact with both our content and the competitor content. This influencer has a camping lifestyle. We making them for promoting our new content, aiming to boost engagement in our business.
In the final part, we summarize and compare our use case by using two metrics, effort and impact. Effort is including manpower you use to create new content and money you paid for collaborating with influencer. Impact is engagement you get from the use case. In the first use case, we try to find potential customers and the way to engage them. SME to social network analysis. Collaborative with page E and page F with cases from content give the possible result as increase more engagement from 10 users. For the second use case, we combine the most popular content with unpopular. By combining cleansing foam content with serum content to create new bundle content, and collaborative with PSP. The possible result is increase more engagement from 19 users. And the third use case, we compare our content with the competitor to select the competitive content, and we choose Big Bang. By collaborative with camping content influencer, the possible result is increase more engagement from 9 users. Then we put our use case in 2x2 matrix. We can see that product bundle is the most appropriate content because it needs medium effort, but it gives us highest impact. Last but not least, let me introduce our project member. First is brand marketing team, Kun Thanadon, Kun Kanin. And social network analysis team, Kun Warakan, Kun Ang Warang, Kun Nashanon, and me, Apiwat. Thank you for your attention. Please hit up a like and subscribe. Thank you.